And the men of Kijath Jearim came and fetched up the ark of the Lord and brought it unto the house of Abinadab in the hill, and sanctified Eleazar his son to keep the ark of the Lord. And it came to pass while the ark abode in Kijath that the time was long, for it was 20 years. And all the house of Israel lamented after the Lord. And Samuel spake unto all the house of Israel, saying, If you do return unto the Lord with all your hearts, then put away the strange gods and Ashtaroth from among you, and prepare your hearts unto the Lord, and serve him only, and he will deliver you of the hand of the Philistines. And the children of Israel did put away Baalim and Ashtaroth and served the Lord only.
Mona Rebalante.
La esfunda kona.
Rebalaka sichaba sa Israel.
Sifunda ngesizwe sakwa Israel.
Mo huneng ho se ho na le mo profeta Samuel.
La bese kunomprofeti uSamuel.
Uprofeta Samuel o le a fetwa mo ahlubi ka hara Israel.
Umprofeti Samuel wa ba umahluleli phakathi ka Israel.
Meki yena hambe ene ngile mo profeta na bonse.
Nguye futhi obe umprofeti kuleso sikhathi.
Yena ene ngakwa ditaba tsetswang le
bonse. Nguye obe khuluma indaba ezivele ezulwini.
And then nakong ena ya hae
ngale sisikhathi sakhe
une wile wa etsala uri mudimo a ahlule baraba eli
bekuye kwenzeka ukuthi uNkulunkulu ahlulela madodana ka eli
yaba areka ya mudimo yankuwa iswa baFilistini
wabe sekuthatha umphongolo kaNkulunkulu wayiswa kumaFilistini
kahamba Israel le baFilistini ene ili di enemy
uIsrael namaFilistini bebe yizitha
angata bane balwanza
Ganingi bebelwa.
And then sichaba sena sa Israel.
Lesi sizwe sika Israel.
Ine lesichaba sa mudimo se kgethilweng ke mudimo.
Bekuyisizwe sika nkulunkulu lesikhetho uNkulunkulu.
Seo sona sisebeletsa mudimo o moholo.
Sona esikhonza uNkulunkulu omkhulu.
Hara dichaba tsohle tsa lefatshe.
Phakathi kwazo zonke izizwe zomhlaba.
Eo ine le bona fela ba ne ba. Ili bamuti.
Ngaleso sikhathi bekuyibo bodwa
abakukhulu.
Uma zonke ezinye izizwe beyikhonza uNkulunkulu bazo.
Ndibona ena yatsona inesa sebe inesa itseleto.
ONkulunkulu babo bebengekhulumi bengakwazi ukwenza lutho.
Ene mudimo ha abatlisa kanana uli abajwetsa hore medimo yo kwa ipenisa.
UNkulunkulu makabalethe eKhanani wabatshela ukuthi babhubhise labo boNkulunkulu
lezo yidimo habakhe midingwana eyokubatla inalo
ngoba uNkulunkulu akafuni lezo yithixo ufuna yena yedwa
but hangata le hangata awubala kuke yabahlule
kodwa kaningi uma ufunda incwadi yabahluleli
ufumana boba nzima bahutlela morao baya midingwaneni
uthola belokubebuyele emuva beya kule
yithixo and then uNkulunkulu abalahle bahulu
uNkulunkulu abalahle baphinde babuye
And then in any sechaba se khetheileng se na le tabernacle.
Be go isizwe esikhethekile sine tabernacle.
Ka ha ra yona nona le tulo e bitswang se halalele lo se halalele isi.
Phakathi kwalo be khona indawo kuthiwa indawo engcwele ngcwele.
Mbo unona le se halalele isi so unona le areka ka teng.
La be khona khona umphongolo wesivumelwano.
And then areka e
lo mphongolo wesivumelwano.
Ineli e bonsang uri mudimo o teng.
Ubonisa ukuthi uNkulunkulu khona.
Areka eyo inehletswa nale ina.
Umphongolo ubufana nalona.
And then areka eyo inempakentsa yona mona.
Ephakathi komphongolo.
Kuna le tulo ebitswang situlo sa mohau.
Kukhona into ebizwa ngesitsa
sikhale sobu. Anya inele pakentsa dikerubim tsena tsepeni.
Inkazimulo beyiphakathi kwalama kerubim amabili.
Inebitswa Shekinah glory.
Bekuthiwa Shekinah glory.
Khanya ewu
leyo nkazimulo
ineli bona fela abantu banandle into ekhethekileni
bekuyibo kuphela abanale nto ekhetheke ngaleyo ndlela
abathwere areka ewu
uma bephethe lowo mphongolo
bane bathwere mudimo kabuyena
bebephethe uNkulunkulu uqobo
le hawa yantweni
noma beyempini
iba bakatshwara areka batsi ba rumudimo wa bona uteng
ba bephethe umphongolo bayazi uNkulunkulu wabo
bane bakhetheile hara ditshabatseni
bebekhethekile phakathi kwezinye izizwe.
And then how many ba etswa e Egipta?
Uma be phume Egipta.
Ba le ba bona le ruka pela bona le tsamang le bo.
Ba be bona ifu phambi kwabe
le
hamba
la. Le laita bo siro tsi a re ba sirele tsa letsatsi.
Be le khanyise busuka emini le ba sithi la.
Ke bona ba etsetsa dintho tse bona go ba godisa re ona le bo.
UNkulunkulu be ka benze le into e ibonakalayo ba kholisa
tsina. Ke wena ntse wa nge ngali yetsa go ra ba fekanana.
Enye yezinto azenza ukuthi abanikeze ikhanana.
Bona ntsona le batho ba matla mo ba ba fitla ba ba hlula ba ina le Jehova.
Be kukhona ba ndaba namandla lapho bafike babanqoba benoJehova.
So abane bayina li areka.
Uma benomphongolo.
Mudimu wabona une aliteni.
UNkulunkulu wabo bekhona.
Le haba yata barnakele mbaya ditshebeletso ntse.
Noma beya ethebenakeleni beya inkonzweni zabo.
Bane batsiba uri ba ilo khahlana le Mudimu.
Bebazi ukuthi bohlangana noNkulunkulu.
But yaba areka yena yankuwa yiswa baFilistini.
Kodwa umphongolo wasuyathatha usiwa kubaFilistini.
Cut a story short hayise kukhini.
Ukunqamlela maso ubuyile
ile yadula bona mo hlalusitswe nteng
wahlala la kuchazwe khona
bibili ibe bonisa gore
iBhayibheli bese libonisa ukuthi
yaba baqeda 20 years
baqeda iminyaka engamashumi amabili
bahupula mudimo
bakhumbula uNkulunkulu
areka yabudimo ilisiko kubo
umphongolo kaNkulunkulu ngekho kubo
so chaba sena sine sitsiba ha mudimo ale teng le ha ale si
lesizwe besazi uNkulunkulu mekhona noma engekho
bane batsiba ha ale siko le ha ale teng
bebazi umengekho noma ekho
bane kiki bare u teng ale si
bebengeke bathi ukhona engekho
because bane batsiba enele sechaba sabudimo
ngoba bebazi bebeyisizwe
sikaNkulunkulu uya bubeni
enye indaba yesibili
haba ile gore ba ne ba kile ba tseba mudimo
uma beke ba mazu uNkulunkulu
ba le kike ba tshwana le motho ya sa tsebe mudimo
bebengeke ba fane no muntu ongamazi
or ba le kike ba tshwana le batsha ba tswalwa generation e tlang
bebengeke ba fane nabantu abasha bazalwa esizukulwane lesilandelayo
ha mudimo a le teng ba ne ba motsing
ngoba uNkulunkulu maka khona bebemazi
why booking ya Ezra
yingakhe encwadini ka Ezra
bona ngo rebuild wa temple awuwa wetsuwa the foundation of the temple
labe kwakhiwa isekelo ze temple
bani mbali teng na konya temple ewu
abe bekhona ngesikhathi salelo
temple yamorena Solomon
lenkosi Solomon
bani basathwane le ba baqala ngobona ha temple iyetsetswa di foundation
bebengafani nalabo baqala ukubona itemple lenzelwe isi
bani abakhale bayile balla
laba bakudala bakhala
haba hupula tempeli ya Solomon
mabe khumbula itempeli lika Solomon
bana babatsha bayile bathabela ena e yetsiwa
laba basha bathokozela lelelenziwa
because abantsibi inengile them before
ngoba bayaze belikhona eqaleni
yansibang liyasantsibi mbafapa
umuntu owaziyo nongazi bahlukile
so sijaba sena ini lisijaba samudi
lesi bekuyisizwe sikaNkulunkulu
bibili ibere bahluluhelwa mudi
iBhayibheli lithi balangazelela uNkulunkulu uNkulunkulu.
Yakileng atseba modimo wa mohlolo.
Umuntu oke wa mazu uNkulunkulu uyamlangazelela.
Hayi ba ka ba siku abaholele modimo.
Uma engaba kude noNkulunkulu.
Nako ntsena tse u riphila ngotsona.
Kule inkathe siphila kuzo.
Riphila nako e u bona hala modimo a le siku.
Siphile esikhatini la kubonakala uNkulunkulu engakho.
Kara sichaba sahha.
Phakathi kwesizwe sakhe.
Ntsena tsiba uma kinye bonsana.
Fanele sazi ukuthi yini ebonisayo.
Into
ebonisayo ukuthi
hang abantu batya libika kerekeni.
Abantu mabedla izono so enkonzweni.
Uthi nemudimo hayo kerekeni eyo.
Wazi ukuthi uNkulunkulu akekho kuleyo
nkonzo. Hang abantu bahlisa into zalefathi umudimo.
Abantu mabaletha izinto zezwe
uNkulunkulu. Uthi nemudimo wamo hayo.
Wazi ukuthi uNkulunkulu walapha
ke. Because amudimo aleteng utlabula.
Ngoba uNkulunkulu makakhona uzokhula.
Mehali teng abetshabo ya mudimo e bateng.
Ume khona ukwesaba uNkulunkulu kuba khona.
Ntaba emuye bonsang ha modimo a le siko.
Enye ndaba ebonisayo uNkulunkulu engekho.
Ke ha bathu ba re modimo o teng a le siko.
Yile abantu bethu uNkulunkulu
khona kodwa engekho. Ha modimo a le siko ho hlokala hore o botho o teng.
uNkulunkulu mekhona kudingeki nokuthi kushiwe
ukuthi ukho. Ho tla utlwahala hore modimo o teng.
Kuzozwakala ukuthi uNkulunkulu
khona. Dina ko tseletsa hale tsa rona.
Kuleza inkathi zakudala zethu.
Ne re ntsi motho o na tseba ha kerekerekeng ya pholoso.
Umuntu bekazi makangena enkonzweni yensindiso.
Hore ha pholoswa.
Ukuthi yena akasindiswa.
Bekunento
azoyizwa ukuthi ubukhona bukhona.
Mara nakho ntsena tsa rona.
Kodwa kule nkathi zethu.
Muntu wakhona ababe worship teaming.
Umuntu uyakwazi ukuthi azabe ku worship team.
Ibili ili satanist or ili muntu yahule li mudimu.
Eh isikhonzi sika satan okanye eh
wona udenga bamudimu.
Ngoba abukho ubukhona
bakaNkulunkulu. So bamudimu hawule teng.
Ubukhona bakaNkulunkulu mabukho.
Muntu ukhona uyipulela li dibitsa ha.
Umuntu uyakwazi ukuvuma izono.
Asa bule asa butswa
engabuzwanga
kamakala lentswalo la uri mudimo ute
ngenxa yovalo lokuthi uNkulunkulu
kamakala uri presence ya mudimo ute
nangenxa yokuthi ubukhona bakaNkulunkulu
ukhona na mudimo hayo
kule insuku zethu uNkulunkulu akekho
wabuwani njengoba bakamu ibuwa
yingakho abantu bekhuluma into abafuna
ukuyisho bakuthatha kamgoba bakamu khotaza kade
abantu bakhuthaza ngendlela abafuna ukukhuthaza
ngayo ngibona the results za mudimo
uNkulunkulu makakhona sibona imiphumela
Okokuqala
sizokubona.
Ungabona abantu bafola.
Asizukubona ngokuthi abantu baphile.
Abantu bana lithabo ya mudimo.
Sizobona abantu bababa nokwesaba uNkulunkulu.
Because gift for panel ya mudimo aliteng.
Ngoba isiphiwo sahlukile kunokubukhona bakaNkulunkulu.
Mudimo aliteng thabo ya mudimo ibateng.
uNkulunkulu nakakhona ukwesaba uNkulunkulu kuba khona.
Mudimo aliteng bathu bayipona hore abaphile tsona.
uNkulunkulu mekhona abantu bayebona ukuthi abaphile.
Mudimo alisiko bathu abayipona.
Kodwa umenge
abantu bangamatha kamura mihlolo ebayibonana
abantu bangagijibisa imangalisa bayibonana
uwe uri mudimo ha ayo
bengaqaphela ukuthi uNkulunkulu akekho
abantu ebonisa uri mudimo ha ayo
enye into abanisa ukuthi uNkulunkulu akekho
mudimo ngakari mudimo ute
noma ubana ngathi uNkulunkulu
khona akayibiza umprofeta wabiza ntongo lewo
angazibiza umprofeti noma yini
uNkulunkulu uyabalantho tse halalelana
ubengekho umuntu odlalela into
nezindwele ndakho uMudimo aneng alite
ngenkathi uNkulunkulu bekakhona
because sabuya mudimo inelincwadi
Ngoba kwesaba uNkulunkulu bekukini.
Sina tsere phela ngotsona.
Kule inkathi esiphila kuzo.
Matsolo abantu achile.
Unembeza wabantu ufile.
Umuntu akatsiba hore abapale ka batho.
Umuntu angakwazi ukudlala ngabantu.
Akatshela te ubathu bawo.
Afuna imali ebantu.
Abantu wetse hore metsi ana tla bafodisa.
Abatshela ukuthi lamanzi azobaphila.
Abantu wetse hore oli yena tla bathusa.
Abatshela ukuthi lamafutha azobasiza.
Kamakala uri nitswalo halisaliyo.
Ngoba unembeza kasekho.
Mudimo presence yayi hayiyo.
Ubukhona bakaNkulunkulu.
Bile tla modimo ka bateng.
Maqala uNkulunkulu eba khona.
Modimo ke ba itsa motho ke ba itsa ntwa e batla.
Umuntu angeke enze into ayifuna.
Hayi ba modimo a le teng.
Uma uNkulunkulu eba.
Jole batho bana ba Israel na bonke.
Manje labantu bakwa Israel ngalesikhathi.
Ba hluhelwa modimo.
Balangazelela uNkulunkulu.
Jole ditshu ntsena tsere phela ngotso.
Kule insuku esiphila kuzo.
Batho ba nekile ba hutlo modimo.
Abantu abake bezwa uNkulunkulu.
Batho ba nekile ba tsiba modimo.
Abantu abake bamazwa.
Ba hubutse modimo ditshu tsa.
Ba khumbula uNkulunkulu. Kule ntsuze.
Ba tsholo ke tlala ya modimo ditshunza.
Ba lambele uNkulunkulu kule ntsuze.
Ha batho ba ka tshwara ke tlala ya modimo.
Abantu ba bangamlambela uNkulunkulu.
Ba tla itsa ntu modimo a e batla.
Ba zokwenza le ntu uNkulunkulu a ifuna.
Ke modimo wa bona o tla gutlela ho bona.
uNkulunkulu a buzobuyela ku.
Ke nako ya gore batho ba tshwere ke tlala ya modimo.
Yisikhathi sokuthi abantu ba phethwe indlala
ka. Ba ke ba tsiba modimo.
Abake ba mazi.
Ke bona fela ba ka gutlisa modimo.
Yiba kuphela bangambuyisa.
Ba sa tsiba modimo.
Kodwa abantu abangama Abantu bahamba baze ebandleni bahamba ze ebandleni
bathi
swabisa ebandleni
ezihlazo
ngendlela
emangalisayo
lezinto fanele
ngoba
sikhumbula uNkulunkulu
kaIsrayeli
sifuna ukubona uNkulunkulu
ephuma
ngoba uNkulunkulu ufuna ukubuya kodwa lezinto
ziyakhuleka
ebandleni
izinto
ziningi
engingazibalanga
kodwa eziphakathi ebandleni
eziphendukile
ezihlezi esihlaleni sikaNkulunkulu
yaba Israyeli ehupula Mudimo
uIsrayeli walangazelela uNkulunkulu
babatha Mudimo
bamfuna uNkulunkulu
and iratha Israyeli elitheni
izitha zikaIsrayeli zikhona
hadi iratha Israyeli elitheni
uma izitha zikaIsrayeli zikhona
uMudimo wabona akhuthela kubo
kusho ukuthi uNkulunkulu uyobuyela kubo
because awuna kathile bakahloka diraka de
ngoba ikhi indlela ukuthi bangaswela izitha
because Satan ulula alitheni
ngoba uSathane uhleze khona
yena akenze ngithothela
uyo fake lezi zinto
kara kereke yamora na Jesu
phakathi kwebandla lenkosi Jesu
uyenze libe normal
uzenze zajwayeleka
uthothela lise normal
lezinto azijwayelekanga emini yanamhlanje
kereke tshwanetse be kereke
ibandla kufanele libe ibandla
libe seo Modimo a neng a se batla
libe loko uNkulunkulu abeka kufuna
seontsarona ga e seo Modimo a batlang ibe sona
entsukwini zethalona loko uNkulunkulu afuna ukuthi libe yikho manje uNkulunkulu fanele abuyele ebandleni uma uNkulunkulu wethu ekhona siyaphila uNkulunkulu wethu mekhona sithola iy'mpendulo
hamudimu wa rona alite
uNkulunkulu wethu mekhona
thabelo ifethu wa thabelo
umkhuleko ba umkhuleko
hamudimu wa rona alite
uNkulunkulu wethu mekhona
worship iba worship
indumisi ba indumisi
hamudimu wa rona alite
uNkulunkulu wethu mekhona
praise iba praise
indumisi ba indumisi
hamudimu wa rona alite
uNkulunkulu wethu mekhona
ndibo khona ubuya lero
ukwazi ukukhuluma nathi
because mudimu wa rona uthe
ngoba uNkulunkulu wethu khona
Rutloka Modimo a boele kereke.
Sidinga uNkulunkulu abuyele bandleni.
Because ha Modimo a le teng.
Ngoba uma uNkulunkulu
ekhona.
Isoni masikho.
Uthi bawuyibona uri ke moetsa
ni. Sikwazi ukuyibona ukuthi
si. Ngoba Modimo a runa u teng.
Ngoba uNkulunkulu wethu.
Ha Modimo a runa a le teng.
uNkulunkulu wethu mekhona.
Uthi bawuenza bathu ntwe iwa.
Ukwazi ukwenza abantu babe into eyodwa. Inzondi yaphela.
Nangu afela.
Ubona uyaphela.
Bikaru a rodi afela.
Ukwahlukana kuyaphela. uNkulunkulu ekhona. Ukutshontsha kuyaphela.
Mudimo aruna lete.
uNkulunkulu wethu khona.
Ngizona kalefasi libuhlola
bo. Lezinto zezo nokuphika kuyaphela. uNkulunkulu wethu khona.
Ngizona kalefasi ayino.
Yonke into yezwe iyayizukela. Ngoba uNkulunkulu khona.
Ukuthi Mudimo aruna.
Sikhumbula uNkulunkulu wethu. uNkulunkulu ufuna ukubuya.
Ukhathuselo zeyo.
Ngoba kuzimvuselele
ngoku. Mudimo bahle ukuhlala kereke.
uNkulunkulu ufuna ukubuyela ebandleni. Ngoba ibandla.
Kisimphilisa Mudimo.
Imfihlakalo kaNkulunkulu.
Kereke.
Ibandla.
Isu Mudimo asirada.
Yilo uNkulunkulu akuthandayo. uNkulunkulu uyalithanda ibandla.
Ufuna
ukubuyela ebandleni.
Thotsela isithila.
Kodwa izinto ezingcolile. Ezikhona ebandleni. Yize ezimvimbelayo uNkulunkulu.
uMudimo akhuthe.
Ukuthi uNkulunkulu abuye.
Abuyele kerekeni.
Abuyele enkonzweni.
Bantu bana ba worship uMudimo bajadibe.
Labantu abadumisa uNkulunkulu bedliswa. Bahlaliswe phansi.
Bantu bana basaphila imbali di committee ntsakela.
Labantu abangaphili bese ema committee ebandla. Bahlaliswe phansi.
Basike basebenza.
Bangasebenzi.
Bantu bana ba di ashara basaphila.
Abantu abama asha bangaphili. Bahlaliswe phansi. Ngoba
uri Mudimo athi
ukuza uNkulunkulu
ezama ka standard tsaha.
Sihamba ngamazinga
Ayi isinkani standard tsaba
hayi ngemigomo yabantu
standard tsaba thodi nehlisa Mudimo
imigomo yabantu ayizumletha uNkulunkulu
ngoba Mudimo uthla ka standard
ngoba uNkulunkulu uza ngemigomo yakhe
utshwantse ukuhlela uMudimo
sifanele ukubuyela kuNkulunkulu
rihluluhelethe uMudimo
silangazelela uNkulunkulu
rihluluhelethe uMudimo waro
siyamlangazelela uNkulunkulu wethu
sibatha ukumbona
sifuna ukumbona
hali tembe bathu baphulusa
maka khona abantu bayasindiswa
hali tembe bathu bayemastra
Maka khona abantu bamemgaqweni bamemezele ngoJesu.
Hali tembathu bafaka kaJesu.
Maka khona abantu bafakaza ngoJesu.
Hali tembathu bafona.
Maka khona abantu bayaphila.
Hali tembu wayithenula.
Maka khona uyazambula.
Hali tembu.
Ume khona.
Mudimo warona.
uNkulunkulu wethu.
Randa litlala ka Mudimo
bafona. Imigwaqo igcwala ngobukhona bakaNkulunkulu.
Abantu sibe igatsela elukulu.
abantu abahle sono ngokukhuleka
because umudimo wa rona ude
ngoba uNkulunkulu wethu khona
umudimo tshwantse a khu
uNkulunkulu ufanele abuye
abuyele kereke
abuyele bandleni
ngithlora pena
ngizothandaza
na kungena yona jwala
kulesi sikhathi samanje
awurobatla ukhutela kuMudimo
mawuthi ufuna ukubuyela kuNkulunkulu
njalo kaNgwana lehlaswa
njengondodana yolahlekwe
uyile atsamaye
wahamba
athwela ngithotso
washiya yonke into
Santatu wahai.
Kayise.
Atsabalin toza hai.
Wahamba nento zake.
Ayikumana alikara dikulu.
Wasithole phakathi kweingulube.
Ayikhumbula ukhutela hai.
Wasikhumbula wabuyela ekhaya.
Awaka ukhutela hai.
Mawufuna ukubuyela ekhaya.
Ngiyaka urabela lwena.
Ngifuna ukuthandaza nawe.
Kulumudim.
Ukuthi uNkulunkulu.
Athi atsibe ubona lefazini.
Akwazi ukubonakala emhlabeni.
Wena nalemudim.
Buyelana noNkulunkulu.
Ngiyarabela.
Ngiyathandaza.
Ngire morena Jesu.
Wothi Nkosi uJesu.
Ngihla kuwena kaJesu.
Ngiza kuwe namhlanje.
Ngikhudela kuwe.
Ngibuyela kuwe.
Ngitswarele.
Ngithethelele.
Ngihlatswe kamadiyani.
Ngihlanze ngegazi likaJesu.
Morena Jesu.
Nkosi uJesu.
Ngihlokisise.
Ngihlanzisise.
Morena Jesu.
Nkosi uJesu.
Ngiyatseba urumle washwa.
Ngiyazi ukuthi uye wafa.
Waphila.
Uyaphila.
Ngiyalibela.
Ngiyakholwa.
Morena Jesu.
Nkosi uJesu.
Wala libitso la kamukenya bophe.
Bala igama lami encwadini yokuphila. Ngiyabonga Nkosi uJesu.
Urapela mina. Udimo waka ophela ngohalela. Unapela nguye lo akhutela kuwe. Omotise. Le ayike ngakhutela morao kumotise jwale. Ora ophelele. Athi ngikhutela. Kana bakala libitso la Jesu. Amen. Di details tsa rona ke tsena di teng.
Imininingwane mininingwane yethu na ikhona.
How shoka thuso.
Mawudinga usizo.
Rentse re le teng.
Sisese khona.
Akhisa.
For wena.
Urutse be mudimo ka tsebo ye kufitisisa.
Ukuze wazi uNkulunkulu ngolwazo likhulu.
Utsebe uri mudimo ke moya waphi.
Wazi ukuthi uNkulunkulu umoya uyaphila.
Amen.
Amen.